In film school, they always say, write what you know. Mm-hmm. And what do I know? I know South Central Los Angeles. So I just started hanging out with Fatback and some of my old folks, and then listening to N.W.A. and Eazy-E's album. And I said, I'm going to make this movie. It's going to be called Boyz N the Hood. And I started writing this screenplay. And I don't have a computer of my own, so I have to write it in the lab, the computer lab at USC, which is like a collective. You know, you have like maybe 24 different computers there, and you have one disk, and you write your paper, and you write your paper, you put it on your disk, and then you go print it out somewhere else. Well, I'm writing the screenplay to Boyz N the Hood on one of the early Microsoft Word programs, because they didn't even have screenwriting programs back then, right? And and mind you, when I write, I not only do I write it, but I also improv the dialogue as I write. So I'm saying the dialogue to myself while I'm writing it. And I'm being loud, I'm using profanity, and I'm like, you know, and I'm standing up and standing over it, and people are watching me and stuff. And, you know, you're supposed to be really quiet, like it's the library. And so there are people writing their dissertations, they're writing papers and stuff. And some guy says to me, can you keep it down? I'm like, shut the fuck up. Don't you know I'm writing a fucking classic movie right here? Get out of my face. You mind your own damn business. And I just go in my, just keep going in my thing, right? And just keep on writing and just keep on, you know. And we were doing it for a class, you know. That had to be, as my thesis script. You had to write it either, you had to write a script to get your degree. And so this is the fall of 1990. And so you had to write it by, the fall of 1989, you had to write it by the spring of 1990 to get your degree. Well, I wrote it in the fall of 1989. And, you know, I think my teacher was a woman who actually wrote about screenwriting, Vicki King. She actually does, I think, how to write a screenplay, and, you know. And so she says, well, you guys tell me what grade you want, and maybe you'll get the grade, right? And I said, listen, I have no time to come to class. I'm going to write this damn screenplay. I'm going to give it to you, and I want an A, right? So it's like everybody's sitting in class, you know, they're writing, they're ruminating about why they can't write, why they have writer's block and everything. Like, I'm writing my shit, right? So I write this screenplay and edit it and everything and stuff, right? I come to class, I think I missed three or four classes and stuff, right? And I used to, I was the kind of guy, like, you know, I enjoyed, like, really, like, you know, scaring the white people, right? You know what I mean? Like, I was that kind of guy. It's cool. Because I was intimidated. I was the only black dude at the whole school, so I had to intimidate people, right? And there's one guy, right? So I'd give them, I would bust their chops and stuff, the teacher's chops and stuff. I said, listen. I said, here's my screenplay. Boom. I want an A. You better give me an A. She says, okay, John Singleton. We'll see. We'll see about it, right? So she reads the screenplay to Boyz N the Hood, right? reads the screenplay to Boyz N the Hood. And I come back in. I just go away. Because I'm now in the fall of my senior year. And I'm like, I got to find a job. I mean, I'm later for school. I got to, like, be a reader. I got to, like, you know, try to figure out, you know, what's going on production-wise, if we're going to be PA and stuff, right? I don't have time for this shit. You know, I got loans coming up, right? And so I go back to her. I says, what I get? And she says, you got an A. She didn't talk to me about anything that was in the screenplay or anything. She just, you got an A. And so I ended up taking the screenplay, and I applied for some different more awards. And I won the award that I won the year before, the Jack Nicholson Writing Award again, which gave me $5,000 to go to graduate school. Mm. I applied to graduate school. I took the GRE. I got into graduate school by the skin of my teeth because I didn't have A's, but I had like a B-plus average in school. And there was a professor named Paul Lucy who advocated on my behalf to get into graduate school. And he said, listen, he doesn't have the grades, but this guy's got the talent. You know, they let me into graduate school. And so I ended up, thinking I'm going to go to grad school, you know, and continue on and shoot some stuff, maybe shoot some parts of the script or shoot some other stuff.
This is the MFA program.
It's the MFA program at USC, mm-hmm. in production. And so I ended up getting represented by CAA off of the strength of Boyz N the Hood.